guys. Paul and Dave here, Camp for Ace. We're heading out on an overnight fishing and camping kayaking. Heading over to Lewis Point by St. Augustine Shores. So we're about to get going. We're getting packed up here. Dave and his daughter's coming, so that's fun. Taking the kids. Catch up with you soon when we get there. Peace. We got here, we're on Lewis Point, St. Augustine. Yeah, we just caught some bait, started fishing, so trying to sneak over there to that island way over there. It's not super secluded, but I think we'll be able to find a spot, so we'll find out. Catch up with you soon. Later, guys. Peace. Fish yet. Oh, got some water on there. No fish quite yet. We'll check in with you if we catch anything or if we don't and we leave and head for camp. What's up, guys? We didn't catch any fish here at Lewis Point. It's kind of mid-tide, so we're moving on to the camp spot. I forgot my paddle. Woohoo! So I'm borrowing Dave's. And Dave's doing a little tow with his daughter on the new Argo 80. yes, I forgot my paddle. Forgot my paddle. What a mistake. But anyway, thanks, Dave. All right, we'll see you guys over there when we get to camp spot. Maybe I'll record a little paddling, but we'll see you there. Peace. Give him a little niblet. I gave the bird a nibble. Alright, we'll see you guys when we get over there. Peace.
We're out here. We're doing it.
Kansas River. Man, we just saw some dolphins. There they are. I doubt you could see them on the GoPro. Come on, porpoise. A couple of them playing. That was fun. Come on, there they are. Hopefully you can see that on the GoPro. Cool. Check out this little wooded area over here. Looks like we might be able to find one. But those, we'll see. We'll see. Hopefully we can catch some fish over here. The tide will get it's on its way out, so. We'll ride this tide down the way a little bit and look for our camp spot and then probably try to fish again. So hopefully we'll catch one this time for you on camera, because the last few times we just didn't have time and there was just no way we were getting fishing done. So hopefully we'll be able to get fishing today. We only have like 2.5 hours left of light though. So at least we got some bait, caught some bait, so we can night fish even if we want to. But anyway, check up with you guys when we get back over to our spot and I'll talk to you soon. Peace.
Just wanted to show you how awesome this oyster bank is here. It's so pretty out here. Ooh-wee. Bait City out there. Might have to go catch some. It's beautiful.
Maybe a little less crotch. Less crotch, more sky in the shot. All right. Creep down the river edge here till we find a spot. There's some woods up here. Looks like we'll be able to find a camp spot in, so. Yay! All right, I'll check in with you guys when we get there. All right, so we got a creek up here, I think, right before we get to the woods that I saw on Google Maps that I think we can camp at. We might get some rain tonight. Looks like, I know there's northeast winds and it's supposed to turn into a little rain, push a little rain through. Test out the new tent. Oh yeah, I got my new tent. If you knew, I broke my pole, my new TNH Outdoors two person. I'll put the link here so you can watch me break it like an idiot. But I got a new one, so they returned it for free. Just gotta send the other one back. But try out the new one tonight. This time I won't break the pole. This time I won't break the pole. But it still worked, to their credit. The sleeve they provide works great. So I still camped in it and it worked fine. So that's nice, don't forget the sleeve. Anyway, we're almost there to campsite. Getting close, there's a creek right here. I guess I could show you that, huh? Let's flip this around. Ooh, look at this oyster bank. You know this thing's on fire when the tide comes back in. Nice creek. Maybe I'll fish right here for a minute. Yeah, I think I will.
There you go, good job. Keep it tight, keep the line tight.
You got it.
Pull him up, pull him up.
Give him a little yank, yeah.
There you go. Good job.
Yay.
Good job. Go on, pull him in. Pull him in. You got him, he's all yours. Pull him in.
I'm trying.
Keep reeling. There you go.
No, wait.
There you go. There you go, pull him in. What'd you get?
I don't know.
I keep pulling him.
Ah, yeah.
What'd you get? Look at it. Pull it. Yeah.
Little bluey.
What is it?
Little blue. You want to hold it?
Uh-huh.
Whoa, 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 no, no, you don't put that in the mud. Hang on. Yeah, put it back in the hook. Watch the, don't swing it. Okay. I know.
I don't know what to do with my hands.
Sharp.
You can just hold it. Holding it. Yeah, it's fine.
I feel so...
Say hello.
Slimy.
How's it feel?
Slimy.
Was that fun?
Yeah. Not breathing.
All right. You want to let him back?
Let him into the water.
Okay. Or do you want to get a picture? A regular?
Yeah.
Here, I can get you. All right, good deal.
Yeah,
so
let him back in the water.
Gently. Yeah, he's all right. Put him up straight. Yeah, you gotta get him a little deeper.
You gotta get him a little deeper, baby. Pick him up.
You gotta put him on his belly.
Straight up and down.
Like he swims.
Straight up, one. There you go. Straight up, there you go.
There he is, good job, good release. All right, awesome. Good job. I get it here. Thank you. Good job, Alyssa. All right, what's up, guys? We're losing light, so we're, there's some bait. So we're leaving that little sandbar, oyster bank. We were fishing. Just caught a couple blues, nothing special. But we're going to head up here, try to find a camp spot before it gets too dark. So let's go. Is this a camp spot I see? Huh. I don't know if there's room.
Oh my God, how pretty is this? Look at this beauty. What's going on here? That is awesome.
I hope I brought the bug spray.
You did. Because I told you to.
Oh, baby.
That's not smart.
Hey, welcome to camp.
Alright, you said canyon. Like there was a Y in there.
Joe Montana.
See those mountains? I could throw a football over those mountains.
Probably could too. Dave setting up his tent. Alright, we're getting camp all squared up. Looking good. Beautiful spot.
Welcome.
Sand flies are horrendous though. It is thick back here. I mean thick. All right, we got a little mini fire going. Try not to get too big out here. Keep it small, just use twigs and feed it throughout the night. But anyway, looking good. We got tents all set up. Sup, Davey?
Hi, everybody.
Alyssa.
Hi.
All right, let's get these sand gnats out of here. And then maybe go do some more fishing.
That's right.
And then we'll cook some dinner.
Yeah. And explore.
Then maybe explore. Alyssa wants to explore, so. Yeah. Yeah, it's always fun, but it is thick back there. Let me see if I can zoom. Oh, it's on. There we go. I mean, thick. There's no getting through that. No chance. Little opening over here, though. Might be able to sneak through. It is beautiful here, though.
Climb that tree.
What you got there? Oh, we got the tuna. Campsite right next to the waterfall. Sunset was gorgeous. So all that's left is to cook. Oh, waterfall's dying. Waterfall's dead. That's weird. Anyway, let's see. Waterfall has a zipper. Tasty treats. All right, so we got asparagus going, chicken's going,
pasta, water, and butter's almost boiling, and we're good to go. We'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. Thanks. Dinner's done. Looking good. We're just gonna eat this and then, excuse me. We're gonna eat this and then go out for a night fish. And if we catch anything, we'll let you know.
All right, we're just sitting out here enjoying the evening. It's about 10 o'clock, probably about to go to bed. No fish, but it's awesome out here. Very enjoyable evening. But anyway, we'll catch up with you guys in the morning. Dinner was good, everything was great. Alyssa had fun, she caught a fish, so great trip. Anyway, say night, Davey.
Night.
Nighty night. See you in the morning. There you go.
Night.
We're supposed to get some rain tonight too, so we'll see how that goes. See some bands coming in. But we'll see. Should be okay. Alright guys, later.
What's up guys, good morning. It's raining like crazy. Yeah, but I slept real good.
Well, that was nice. I think Dave and Alyssa are awake, so try to get up and see what's up. Maybe eat some breakfast. But yeah, catch up with you guys in a little bit.
It's pouring.
Oh, you can't get that zipper, huh?
There he goes. It is pouring out here, guys.
Squeeze that. I don't think so.
Hey, what's up guys? Still waiting on the rain here. It's raining pretty hard, but the tent kept me very dry, so
that was very nice.
Got some light. Stayed very dry in this tent, so it worked out well. But anyway, we're still just waiting on the rain, and I guess we'll check in a little bit. Hopefully get out of here soon. Hey, what's up guys? Looks like we got a break in the rain. Just packing everything up. Just gotta get this tent together and I'll be good to go. And then we're gonna take off. But it's been an awesome trip and I'm sure we'll show you the wet paddle back. See you later.
this mess. Probably got about 10 more. Not a very far paddle, but not very fun. Brutal. That was brutal. See ya.